Oof, I know that's why.
Okay.
What happened? I had to get them out like emergency surgery within like 2 months, and that's when everything
went bad. Okay.
Okay.
It's okay. Let it go. That was dramatic in itself and scary. So let's get that out. And so what happened was the tissue was stagnant. Because you weren't allowed to move your arms, right?
I couldn't move my arms at one point. My right side's gonna be bad, I know.
You don't know that. But it doesn't matter. Once I loosen up one, it's always the opposite of what you think.
Oh.
It's okay. I got you.
I feel it.
Okay?
Yeah.
All right, so you're gonna hold on to my overalls. This is why I wear them. Grab those. So that I can hold this down. So she had some trauma up here and physically, and so the tissue was, there's buildup of fascia from lack of being able to move. She wasn't allowed to move for many, many weeks and stuff. And so it's bringing up, you know, from the trauma of the surgeries and. She asked, how did you know that I had had it? And I'm like, my fucking muscle was for people. I know it.
That was weird. That was
I can feel
it. Felt it.
I can feel in there when there's a tightness of that degree of what's going on.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I'm not magic. I'm magical.
Yes, she is.
I just know shit, people, after so long of training my muscles. I wasn't a bodybuilder in the sense of like posing and going on stage. I was bodybuilding with Albert and changing my body and building my body for 20 years. And in all that time, if you think about 5-6 days a week, 2-3 hours, or more sometimes, that of course you're gonna gain the knowledge if you pay attention. So when there was a backup here, it backs up into the arms. I know. Big titties are overrated.
I know.
Big titties are overrated. Yeah, fuck that shit. Your body was like, we are not having this shit in here, girl. You're not doing it.
Literally right away.
Yeah, get rejected.
Fuck. Okay, oh my god.
You got this. This is nothing compared to what you went through.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god.
You feel your neck releasing it
all? Yeah, I'll find your, are you kidding? I can feel my hand too.
Yes, because of all the buildup. If you can't raise your arms and move around, you know the other good thing about menopause is that you don't grow like underarm hair and like, you don't grow all that hair anymore. It's kind of fabulous.
Oh, you're funny.
No.
Oh my god!
Yeah. So any women who have implants, have gotten implants, or have them removed, just remember, you're gonna have a buildup of fascia. And I guarantee you, after every woman, or man, whoever has implants done, that their neck is gonna tighten up from the lack of being able to move. That means that the fascia is binding together in your chest, which will affect your neck, what you people call shoulders, it's your traps.
Mm-hmm. That's literally it, yeah.
Yeah, so you keep saying the right. You watch how you feel when I'm done with this site, how it's gonna have released a lot that's over there too.
All right.
Don't tell me what to do. Just kidding.